Hello everyone, welcome to the 10th Diving Festival. Who could have imagined where we would be today, given where we started 10 years ago? A few hundred people just in London, now over 50,000 in over 50 countries. None of this would be possible without the tremendous support of the Lloyd's leadership, and indeed, the global partners who have supported us so kindly and so effectively for so long. We're going to hear from some of their CEOs now. Much thanks to all of those involved.
The Dive-In Festival is an opportunity to broaden perspectives, to build networks, to show your commitment, your personal commitment to diversity and inclusion.
It's a brilliant festival. It's aimed at the insurance sector, and it also considers diversity, equity and inclusion in the broadest sense, which is always how we should look at it.
The Dive-In Festival is an opportunity to learn, to network and to inspire.
It's a great place to learn more about D&I, learn more about what your peers are doing.
I've learned a lot from the sessions at the previous Dive-In events. The sessions have the power to change our perspectives on the world.
The unifying impact of Dive-In to bring us all together, to get the global reach and to build those communities that will support diverse candidates, that's a key.
This year, Dive-In celebrates its 10th year anniversary, and it invites us to reflect on how far we have come and how much more we can achieve.
To discuss a range of diversity and inclusion topics on building a sustainable future for the next 10 years.
Check out the agenda and sign up for one of the sessions.
And make the most of the events, workshops, and online discussions that are taking place all over the world.
One has to engage in the festival, to take part, bringing their authentic self to the event, to be curious, to ask questions.
Even attending just one or two programs, I think will demonstrate your commitment to building a more welcoming and inclusive community.
As a first-time partner of Dive-In, I encourage you to attend the festival this year. Together, we can build a more inclusive, dynamic, and successful future.
And so I hope that everyone here feels empowered to look at opportunities in a fresh way, to listen to their colleagues who may have different points of view to bring, but also very much to bring each individual's full and authentic self back to work.
Together, we can shape a future where diversity is celebrated and everyone has equal opportunities to thrive.
If you want to support a fairer society for all and attract some amazing talent into the industry, which we need, then you 100% should support the Dive-In Festival.
Let's not just join the conversation, let's lead it and be champions of change.
Join us at the Dive-In Festival from September 24th to the 26th.
So I'd like to encourage everyone to dive in.
Dive in to dive in.
Please, dive in.
Dive in is even more important today than it was when it first started 10 years ago. So a big thank you to the Global Festival partners for their commitment. I'm going to be there. Everyone I know will be there. You should be there as well. I'm looking forward to seeing you.